Hey guys, so as you just saw, I'm doing some pyrokinesis training, and I'm working on a new technique to extinguish the candle flames. I've only been practicing it for a couple of days now, but I'm going to continue with this technique. At the moment, my hand is pretty close to the candle flame, so it could very well be the air extinguishing the candle flame. So as I get better with this technique, then I will increase the distance between my hand and the candle flame, and then we'll see if it's actually chi energy that I'm using, or whether it is the wind that I'm causing from the movement of my hand. Okay, thanks guys. I'll see you again soon.